one thing, this thing is out of the den. So basically, the injection quantity is a little higher than I want it to be. It was like at 11.2. Anyways, I got it down to 5.4, and it looks like that's the lowest I can get. Oh, we got, it's a little high for my liking for the idle. At least the coolant temperature is working there, but the coolant temperature is not working on that thing. And I've got some kind of issue with the comfort control module because I got no response with here. Anyways, gotta bleed the air out. Oh, the fans are on, that's good. See, the AC is not on, but we're getting there. It's coming along. The exhaust came together. I was gonna sub that out, but unfortunately that guy was sick today, so I did it. Safety third. Might fall apart. So here we are, the maiden voyage. Put it in the first. This is going to take some getting used to. So got second and got fourth. Hey, Mike. Smoke is slowly going away. You got fifth. See how it goes for highway speed, because that was the big unknown. Turn this fan on all the way. Turn on the AC. Oh, look at all this stuff coming. Well, working. Feels like there's a hesitation there, but lots of little bugs to work out. Takes time and energy, and it's only a matter of seconds before the shop phone starts ringing again. It's just constant.